So, dear telecomers, today I will discuss height balance activity. As a telecom engineer, you have the role and responsibility to check the antenna sectors with respect to its height and direction, install the new antenna and remove the old one, and the last one is the issue of power cables and fiber lengths. So, first I will make the layout. This is leg 1, leg 2, and here we have antenna with RRU. Below is the BTS, base transceiver station. So this antenna is at height 35 meter. And this is sector 1. And the next one is the sector 2. At height 25 meter. And for the leg 3, that antenna is at the top. Also at 35 meter on leg 3, and we don't have anything on leg 4. So the direction of sector 1 antenna is 90 degree and the direction of sector 2 antenna is 180 degree. And the third one is at 270 degree. Suppose your task is remove sector 1 antenna from the leg 1 and take it to the position below at 25 meter. Remove sector 1 and move it at 25 meter with RRU. And change the direction from 90 to 120 degree. So what you will do, first you go near the leg 1 and check where is the sector 1 antenna. You can check the directions with the help of compass, and after that move it, instruct your team to change its height from 31 meter to 25 meter. So what they will do first, they will remove the antenna and install this at 25 meter with RRU. And also you can check the direction at the sector 1 at the top of the tower. Its old direction was 90 degree, but now you can check the direction where our 120 degree lies. So there you change the direction of the antenna to 120 degree. So your leg one is complete. For the leg two, that antenna is at 180 degree. Suppose your project coordinator instructed to change its height from 120 to 180 to 220 degree. So this is the new direction, and also change the height from 25 meter to 35 meter at leg 2. So you instruct your team to change its direction from 25 meter to 35 meter, and your team will move this antenna to the 35 meters at the top of the tower with RRU. Also, you change the direction of that antenna. As you know, your BTS is installed at indoor shelter. So power cable issue arise due to the height of the antenna. As you know already, this sector 2 is installed at 25 meter. So what you need to do, 10 meter extra power cable and 10 meter extra fiber cable is required in this case. If you change its height from 25 meter to 35 meter. So also we need 10 meter fiber plus 10 meter power cable extra to change its height. In this position, when you change from top to bottom, you don't need extra fiber cable and power because you already have the power cable up to 35 meter, and when you change its height from 35 to 25, you don't need any extra power cable. So the next one is leg 3, 120, and this direction is 220, this old direction is 180. So the third task is change the direction from 3 to 4 and move sector 3 antenna leg 4 at 35 meter. You know there is no antenna or RRU in this leg. So what you will do, you will instruct your team to change the direction of antenna from 270 to 360 degree and change its position from leg 3 to leg 4. So your task is complete. So I think you better understand this height balance activity. So why we need this activity? Question is why we need height balanced activity. So the answer is, as per instructions RF department we need to change the height change the directions directions and heights to overcome congestion and maximize our coverage areas. So this activity is very important if you are working in a BSS telecom department and if you are appearing in an interview which is associated with BSS operation and maintenance. So I hope so you understand this basic activity in telecom sector. If you have any question, you can ask me in comments. Thanks for giving your time.